predicted to finish sixth in Conference USA's East Division. Don't be surprised if Coach Bobby Wilder and his Old Dominion football team don't start the season with a bit of a chip on their shoulder. I'm Bruce Rader. Welcome to the Sports Wrap Live on this Wednesday night. Coach Bobby Wilder, never to shy away from a question or anything for that matter, once again stole the show as teams from Conference USA met with the media down in Florida today to talk up their programs for this year. With Taylor Heinicke gone, there will be a new quarterback running the team, probably redshirt freshman Schuler Bentley. So what is the Monarchs' battle cry this season?
The battle cry for our team has been, we expect to compete for the Conference USA East Championship. That's the goal. That's what we plan to do. And we're well aware we've been picked to finish 6 out of 7 teams, but you don't play the games in July and August. You play the games September through December. And that's the goal for Old Dominion football. We'll get there.
Rookie of the year Ray Lowry will probably get more carries at running back this year. The team has 4 experienced wide receivers. The offensive line has more depth than ever before, but you never know about the ODU defense. Regardless, Wilder's biggest challenge will be replacing Taylor Heinicke, the best player in ODU history thus far. Hey, Coach, how do you do that?
We're not going to be able to replace Taylor Heinicke. You know, NFL quarterbacks don't grow on trees. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use the 10 guys who are on the field with me at the same time, use those best of our advantage, you know, hand the ball off to Ray Lowry, get the ball to, you know, David Washington, Melvin Vaughn, a guy like Blair Roberts, who's back for his 5th year. And like Coach said, you know, we have 8 receivers who are good. So like, get them the ball, let them make the plays, and, you know, hopefully we can go from there.
I guess we can call Schuler the coach of the offense now. The Monarchs will open their season September 5th at Eastern Michigan.